See, I told you 2 minutes. Hi, everyone. Hey! Look at y'all. Thanks so much for coming out on such a beautiful day here for Keys to Connection, a benefit concert to purchase a baby grand piano for this beautiful space here at Snoqualmie Valley Alliance. And the good question is, why Keys to Connection? Well, music has united us, has connected us for thousands of years. From a mother's lullaby to a symphony orchestra to a shredding guitar solo, when we hear music and when we make music, it connects us. And from the blues, the show tunes, the gospel, to every kind of music there is, music lets us use that connection to share what's inside of us. And we're just so happy that you've decided to share yourselves with us this evening. But before we start, I've got a couple of announcements, just so you know. If the captain has to make a water landing, your seat cushion is not a flotation device. It'll take you straight to the bottom, so just leave it. Good news, the water will be about like that, so just stand up, you'll be fine. If the oxygen masks come down in front of you, please let us know, because that would be fantastic. We didn't even know we had those, so that'll be good to know. And finally, please silence your cell phones. Now, I know phones are getting more and more complicated, so if you don't know how to silence your cell phone, we're happy to help. This works with iOS, Windows, and Android, so just let us know. This band here has been arranging and working, and he gestures with a hammer, that's so creepy. This band has been working and arranging and rehearsing literally for months now to make some amazing music for you tonight. So let's get started. Here they are. Thank you.
ladies and gentlemen, please welcome to the stage, Susanna Fuller.
I get no kick in a plane, flying too high.
with some kind in the sky is my idea of nothing to do. Yet I get a kick out of I'm gonna make it.
I mentioned a baby grand earlier. Now, we all know that a baby grand is not a very small species of elephant. It's not Queen Elizabeth's nickname for her grandson, Prince George. It's an acoustic piano already, and it's perfectly sized for the space here at SVA. But some of you have asked, many of you have asked, thousands of you have demanded to know, what is a baby grand good for? Well, they have many uses. For instance, they're the source of uproarious hijinks when handled by inept piano movers. Heavyweight, rope and pulley, innocent bystander, hilarious. Thank you, John. That's all right. They have those large lids. They make handy panini presses. And they can squeeze a sack full of lemons faster than you can say, why is there a sack full of lemons in the piano? But most importantly, they can fill a hall like this, and they can unite a community with beautiful music. That's why we're so interested in one. And just by attending this event, you have helped so much in the effort to bring one of these instruments to the space here. So we thank you so much for that. And if you wanted to help even more, you can drop whatever you feel is appropriate into the donation boxes in the back. Anything extra, no matter how small, is a great step above and beyond the wonderful step you've taken already. So thank you, thank you, thank you.
Thank you. But very wise. the greatest joy. It's just to love and be loved in return. There was a boy, a very strange enchanted boy. They say he wanted to be. Oh,
Thank you.
You can get a CD of tonight's music so you can relive the magic whenever you want. Just look for the flyer that you have, tear off the bottom of the back, fill it out completely, put it in one of the donation envelopes you'll see in the chair in front of you, and put the whole thing in one of the donation boxes in the back, and your CD will wing its way to you. And what's a CD, I hear some of you ask? Well,
put your iPod in the envelope.
Just ask one of us older people, and we'll tell you what it was like to buy music back in the day when you had to walk 3 miles to the nearest website, uphill, both ways, in the snow. But listen, the band's going to take a break right now, so why don't we all take a break? You get a break, and you get a break, and you, sir, you get a break. So, just to let you know, the latte stand in the back, yeah, I heard one Oprah fan there get the joke. Okay, the latte stand in the back, it's also donating to the fund today for the baby grant. So, let's keep those baristas busy. And in related news, bathrooms. They are through the doors, all the way in the back, right in the middle. So go and refresh yourselves, go and relieve yourselves, and we'll see you back here in about 15 minutes. Thanks a lot.